everyone who's joining us for our live broadcast today. We are full steam ahead for this from the gantry, but we have to report to you first up that the match itself, whilst not jeopardised by the weather, certainly may have its dynamic affected by this torrential stair-rolled rain which is upon us and which has appeared almost from nowhere in the hour or so up to kick-off. It could prove a considerable test for the officials and certainly for the players. We do have our fingers crossed that it won't affect the game itself. I'll tell you what, this could be a bit different. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion. And running. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Well, Matic must get the nod on this one. He offers both protection and creation by way of great athleticism and an intelligence that makes him look completely assured in the busiest of areas.
Well, quite no argument for me on that one. Well, Red, he sorted that out. Rashford, it's Rashford! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Rashford really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Massive leap! And it's a goal!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Manchester United take the early advantage. Dan.
They are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Bruno Fernandes. Fred
has a goal! Strike kept it physical.
Well, the opening goal did come from a corner. Now then.
And it's played forward. Rashford. He's picked him out. Shoots! Great build-up. Will deserve a better ending.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Dan.
There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0.
Patrick van Aanholt drives it forward.
Van de Beek.
Klein. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Throw in. Cahill. Coming up to half-time. leading, and things are looking pretty good.
Bruno Fernandes has created one goal already.
It's a Greenwood! Oh, taken with style! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Manchester United are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. Manchester United have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
Manchester United sitting pretty here at half time, 2-0 up. And we're underway again. Schlupp. That's great strength on the ball. And here's Zaha. Zaha kicks one through. Matic. Alex Telles. Bruno Fernandes. Hoists it forward. Has a hit! And more, and more, and more! And they are cruising away.
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business now.
He's made it 2, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Manchester United take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Cahill. Cahill to play it forward.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Patrick Van Aanholt. Forward it goes. That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably...
It's Greenwood!
And he's done very well to deal with it.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
So here comes the substitution. Gets up to head it! It's a goal! Yet another goal in an awesome performance! They are in complete charge! Great corner, and he did the rest.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Dan goes looking. Crystal Palace
disappointing in the end there. They lack urgency.
Greenwood! Greenwood! Really well taken goal. And again, they pile on the misery.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
Manchester United totally rampant here.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Zaha. Cavani desperately wants to get on the end of this. Oh, real danger here. He's away. It's Cavani!
Cavani really drove at the heart of that defence. Incisive, quick, but not clinical.
It's Schlupp. That's a foul. Free kick's been given. Cahill.
Cavani plays it forward.
He's left his man. Face. He's had a goal! In for the follow-up. No mistake. And still they continue with the onslaught.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Four in the game. He is the man. Dan. Cahill. Patrick Van Aanholt. And he's on his way! He's gone for it! No, it's wide.
Pogba. Wan-Bissaka. Now it's Cavani.
There goes the final whistle.
Manchester United, winners of a no contest. They just swamped their opponents in superior quality.
So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Manchester United simply made their superiority count. They found cruise control quite early.